Yo, what's happening, YouTube Jugga here? Welcome back to another Borderlands 3 video. Major announcement alert. Okay, I'm gonna slow down the clip really quickly because I gotta get you guys up to speed what's happening and the news that is about to come down the pipeline on my channel and in my shop. Thank you guys so much for all the recent support in the recent months on my channel and in my shop. I totally appreciate each and every single one of you. Year one of Borderlands 3 with you guys have been super amazing. The passion that drives me every single day is you guys. From day to day, from week to week, every single second that I breathe is giving you guys content to give you guys back life into this game so you guys can have so much fun. Year 2 of Borderlands 3 starts this Monday. The shop will be closed for the next 2 weeks as the shop and the channel gets ready for year 2 of Borderlands 3. The shop will reopen on November 20th, and that's when you can expect your next upload as we kick off year 2 of Borderlands 3 handcrafted loot on this channel. The shop is open right now and will be closing in the next 6 hours. So get what you can right now because everything in the shop will be wiped, including the Venom X Borderlands 3 crossover bundle build 4 items as well. This is your last chance to get anything in the shop that you want because once the shop closes tonight, that's it for year one content in my shop as we get ready for year 2 on November 20th. Just so you guys know that all of the bundles for Venom X Borderlands 3 Build 4 has been sold out. The only way to get them now is to buy each and every single item individually to complete your build. Last announcement. You guys, right now, since I made the announcement in Discord and on the YouTube community and in the shop, you guys have been buying up every single item, and I totally appreciate all the support. Once this shop closes tonight, these items will never be coming back in year 2 of Borderlands 3. So get what you can right now because once the shop closes, it's gone forever. Leveling, yo, let's start the video. I'm just having a little bit of fun for you guys as we end year 1 with a bang. Just so you guys know, welcome to the Venom X Borderlands 3 crossover event build number 4. Kicking it off first with the class mods. These right here are the class mods, the Venom class mods for your Venom builds, giving you guys 95% of your skill trees unlocked, plus special abilities that when paired together will activate your Venom action skill, the next handcrafted action skill that I've made for you guys. I'm gonna show you guys in this video how to activate it, how to use it when you have all 5 of these items attached to your character. This right here is a very powerful special weapon that cannot be found in the game. I handcrafted these Venom weapons for you guys to go out there and have fun with your new bills for Amara, Flak, Zane, and Moses. And I'm gonna show you exactly how to use each and every one of these weapons with your newly Venom builds. This build you do not want to miss out on. If any of the builds from 1, 2, 3, 4 right here you guys are looking at, this is the one you want before the shop closes because you will never get this build ever again. And you guys are gonna understand why. Just keep watching this video as I break it down. Each individual weapon is so specific to that character that I made it extra special. As you guys can see, from Flak has fire, Amara has shock, Moz has corrosive, and Zane has cryo, but the secondary element actually shoots all elemental powers, which each and every single one of these weapons. You're not pressing down on the D-pad to change the elemental primary firing mode. No, once you shoot one bullet out of any of these weapons, you're doing every single element at the same time. Keep watching as I will show you exactly how each individual weapons perform with their respective character Venom build. Next up, we have this brand new anointed artifact, the Snow Drift White Elephant. Now watch this as I slam. There's a super spark plug that comes out of my body, planting it on the floor, that damages the spider and almost to its death. Now if you're taking a lot of damage, Venom will actually be activated and come out of your body and kill the enemy. Right there, you guys can see that spider ant had no chance as I destroyed it. Now, the second spider ant I'm fighting right here, you guys can see my melee is super OP as I'm just punching this enemy right here to death. How cool is that? Next up, we have the Jug Moxie Embrace Recharger Shield, aka the Jug Moxie Shield. And how cool is it that I actually got to name a shield after me, the Jug Shield, right before year 2 of Borderlands 3 is about to start? How cool is that? Tell him, Queen.
That's cool. Nice. Real nice.
And I cannot wait to see the type of content that Queen actually brings in year 2 of Borderlands 3 as we conquer this game together and continue bringing you guys some awesome content. Alright, so in order to activate your Venom action skill, check this out. All you gotta do is make sure you have every single one of these items equipped, from the weapon, the shield, the artifact, the class mod, and the grenade mod. We'll get to the grenade mod towards the end of the video because it's an awesome surprise. Now, once you activate your action skill for any of your trees, for any characters, a blast of venom radiation comes out of your body in 360 degrees, attacking every single enemy around you. You guys can see right there. I'm going to activate it right here again by activating my face cast. And boom, as you guys can see, followed by my face cast is an actual action skill, which is the Venom action skill. But it actually gets better. So check this out. As you guys can see, there's a special ability on this action skill as well. If you're taking a lot of damage, a whole bunch of boosters will pop out of you, including food. And you can actually consume all of these boosters, giving you power-ups. For example, you can get power-ups from healing by eating the meat, the food on the ground or the air. Once you walk over it, your character automatically consumes it, and you guys can go crazy in a berserk mode. You guys can see my shield is drained right now. I'm gonna pick up the booster and check out how fast my shield recharged because I'm picking up the food and the boosters at the same time. The food actually heals my health, and the actual other boosters heals my shield. And there's actually something else happening. You guys can see that there are pills on the floor. Now, with Venom, he actually makes you go crazy. He actually controls your body. So how do I bring Venom into your character while attaching these items on to your character for this Venom health build? Now check this out. When you pick up the pills, it can either harm you, slowing down your reload and stuff like that, or give you crazy powers like insta speed and insta power for your weapons for a short time. This is for you guys to go out there, have fun, and figure out and find out what Easter eggs I put on these things for you.
If you are looking for more ways to get loot and increase your support, consider joining the VIP loot sub program. More information on this at evilxjugshop.com on the VIP loot channel.
All right, so we're gonna kick off the first build with Amara. This is Amara's Venom X Borderlands 3 Venom health build number 4. You guys already seen the shield and the artifact. Grenade mod will be coming up towards the end of the video for a very special surprise. Now let me show you how the actual weapon work, the Amara Diddle. Now this is Amara's specific diddle for her character. Once you shoot and reload, 4 copies of your weapon gets released into the air, and this shoots ground based enemies and enemies in the air as well, with all elements separating the weapon. Remember guys, I told you, once you shoot one bullet of this weapon, you're shooting every single element. But once you reload, the elements actually split into 4 and shoots every single enemy with each element. How cool is that? Appreciate you, Wade. We're gonna continue speaking about this weapon as we go into the next build, which is Flak, the Venom Flak health build number 4. Now you guys are probably like, Jug, why is it called the Venom health build? Well, it's the health build because your health is always topped up, and if your health ever drains, you guys can see right there how fast it actually regenerates. Now Flak doesn't really have regeneration powers like Amara, how really powerful that is, but with this Venom health build, every single character has super powerful health regeneration, and not only that, it's a super high capacity of health.
That's now hot. Check this out. This weapon actually, when you reload, explodes on impact. How cool is that? You guys can see the copies of the elemental diddle actually gets replicated, shoots different elements, and took out that enemy in the air. Like I said, it shoots ground-based enemies and air-based enemies. How cool really is this weapon? And we are going to continue talking about this weapon as we go into the next build, which is Zane Venom build, health build number 4. Zane is a very special, unique character because he has his overshield. And with his shield, once you shoot through his shield, you act, there goes my Venom action skill being activated. And once you shoot through his shield, your weapon actually becomes a pack-a-punch version of that weapon. Giving that weapon super increased elemental damage and elemental power. You guys can see right here how much damage I'm doing to the enemy because my shield is giving me that super power. And check this out. Once my shield and my drone is activated, look how forever it takes to drain and how it keeps getting topped up for every single enemy that I kill. You basically can live in your action skill as long as you want once you have enemies around you, which is super awesome because Zane normally cannot do this without this build. Oh my god, this build is amazing. But it actually gets better. So check this out. You guys can see him shredding the enemies right here. My boosters are going off. My action skill is going off. My Venom action skill is going off. My shield is topped up. But most importantly, my health never drained once with this build on top of Zane, which is super cool. Now you guys are like, Joe, what else power can you actually do with Zane and this build? And I'm going to show you guys right now. You can actually stand still and okay, before we actually get to that, check this out. So my drone is actually gonna throw a grenade at the enemy. Now check out a preview of the grenade before we actually speak about it. How incredible is that?
Oh my god.
That's really hot, and we're gonna continue and we're gonna talk about that, but first let me show you what else this build can do to Zane. Now check this out. Zane's shield that's on the floor right now has the ability to activate the special ability Dropping Booster. So if Zane needs to go over there and collect it at any time, his shield and his body are two separate entities activating the same special ability, sending boosters and food everywhere to always keep him topped up, which is super amazing because right here I'm AFK and I'm not playing, and Zane is actually killing every single enemy just by having his Venom build attached to him. How cool is that?
Oh my god, that's hot.
Really super hot. There's so many drones around me protecting me, and the Venom within my body is also being activated because I'm taking damage. Boosters are going out that comes back to me, keeping me topped up all the time. Man, this is a really sick, incredible build for Zane, and you cannot go wrong with it. Next up, we have Moe's Venom Moe's X Borderlands 3 build number 4, her health Venom build. Moe's looks absolutely stunning with all of these items equipped to her. Actually, every single character looks really good with these items in their inventory. Looks really refreshing to see some awesome things that are different, that really does some powerful things for your characters. Now check this out. Also, when throwing the diddle, there's a portal that can open up in front of your face, and if you shoot that portal, it actually bounces back health to you and keep your health topped up as well. It's very rare that it happens, but if it happens to you, I just want to let you know that that is something special and a special ability on the diddle that can get activated as well when you throw your weapon. You guys are probably like, Jug, why are you speeding up the frames right now? Well, I'm actually speeding up the frames to 300% because with this Venom build for Moe's, she can actually stay in Iron Bear once she has enemies around her really as long as she wants. Right here, I actually stood in Iron Bear for exactly 5 minutes and I sped up the frames so you guys can see that I can be in here forever if I want once I have enemies around me, because once I kill enemies, my fuel actually gets topped back up until it actually starts to drain very slowly to kick me out of Iron Bear.
Ironbeard, and then once I'm out of Ironbeard, Ironbeard actually sticks around like a pet for 15 seconds before exploding, killing all the enemies around him, and he has the ability to actually self-heal because of the healing pool that drops under him. So amazing!
Oh my god!
Next up, we have the last item for this build, which is the Money Mass EMP, but I call it the Cell Phone EMP because, like the cell phone in Venom the movie, remember that scene, spoilers alert, remember that scene when he actually has his cell phone and he actually transform and hears Venom in his head and went crazy. So I wanted to give you that feel of Venom being in your head with this grenade mod to complete your Venom health build number 4. Now this is a 3-step grenade. What I mean by that, once you throw it, you're actually throwing the cell phone like, hold my call. And then the grenade mod explodes into this electric Venom blast around you, and then an eye of the grenade mod goes into the sky, not all the way up, just midway, and then shoots out little Venom bombs at the enemy that explode into radiation Venom. And then for the third and final stage, a whole bunch of Venom rain will rain down from the sky, you guys are looking at right here, onto Lilith, evil Lilith, and just destroy her completely. It's such a powerful and fun grenade, and it actually performs really well on your system, which actually makes this grenade mod really worth getting before the shop actually shuts down for the next 2 weeks and we move on to year 2 of Borderlands 3. I mean, just check this out. How incredible is this right now? You guys are looking at that. Is super amazing. It's just wow. Just wow. Now, before we actually get into the giveaway part of the video, I need to make one more last announcement. Now, on PC and PS4, these items work perfectly. On Xbox, I had to do a little bit of optimization, and I asked you guys earlier in the Discord and in the YouTube community tab, if you guys please support the shop and the channel by watching the video or purchasing your items when you can in my shop, and encourage your friends to actually do the same and not duplicate my items for your friends and give it away for free, because I work so hard on it that I will actually appreciate the support that I can get from everyone, because in turn it helps me to give back to you guys when I can. So for Xbox, it's okay to have one build for every single character. So you can have the Mara build, the Flag build, the Moe's build, and Zane build on one account. But if you start duplicating any of these builds for your friends, your codes will collide with your friend's code if they have so many items of duplicating my items consistently, and it will crash both your guys' games. So basically, just do the right thing. Support the shop if you really want the items, and please don't jerk me around and try to get the items for free, because now with these items being optimized for Xbox, just this build right here, I'm letting you guys know, in the future there will not be this optimization, just because this is year 1 Borderlands 3 and this build is so superb and so amazing. I want people to actually support the shop in the builds of these items, because I work so hard on it that it should not be duplicated and given out for free other than if it's coming from me. And I totally understand if everyone can't, you know, purchase the items when they, you know, whatever the case may be, but I try and give back in the comment section as much as I can. All I ask you guys is to watch the video, show up early, watch the video, and enjoy the items when I can give it out to you guys for free. Giveaway time. Now, I'm only going to be giving away one of these builds to 2 people in the comment section for Xbox, PC, and PlayStation 4. And the reason why I'm doing 2 this week and not like 3 like we normally do is because I don't have time to give out all of these items for free this week and next week, because I have a lot of orders that I need to actually fulfill, because you guys are buying everything in the shop, which I super appreciated. You guys are trying to get what you can right now, because once the shop closes, it doesn't open up again until November 20th for year 2 of Borderlands 3, and these are the last of the items for year 1, and they will never come back again. So I'm only going to give away what I can to the first 2 people in the comment section. Let me know which build you would like. Put your PSN ID, gamertag, or PC shift name, and I will send it to you for free just for subscribing to me. And I totally appreciate each and every one of you. And if you miss your chance to get it for free, you can actually purchase it right now in my shop for the next 6 hours from the time of this upload before the shop closes. And you guys will get your order sent directly to you in the next 3 days. Now, guys, please be patient with me. I know I always say Sunday night PST, all orders will be fulfilled. I'm still gunning for that. But right now we have an influx of orders because everyone is buying everything. Just so you guys know, I have over 1,000 registered people, I will members in my shop that actually shops weekly. So it's hard to get to everyone. And with the shop closing for the next 2 weeks, you guys are just buying everything. And I appreciate you because it allows me to give back more when I can. And I will see you guys in year 2 of Borderlands 3. Remember, treat yourself, don't cheat yourself. I'm Jug. Love you guys to the fullest. And I'll see you here on November 20th for your next upload as we kick off year 2 Borderlands 3 together. Peace. Love you guys to the fullest.
I might just go let the credits roll. Hey! I am the walker of sky. My name is eternal. I will never die. I will go down as one of the greats, one of the ones that everyone hates. If it's the fame or if it's the infamy, I will get up to the top of the industry. This is my story and I am the author, the story of Skywalker.